Mary.
And I'm Mariah, and you're watching GSPN.
Freshman and JV and varsity girls volleyball is home against Oceanside at 4:30 for JV and freshmen, then 6 for varsity.
Also today, varsity girls tennis is away at 3:30 against Valley Center, and JV girls tennis is home at 3:30 against Valley Center.
Tomorrow, JV girls tennis is home at 3:30 against San Marcos. Varsity girls tennis is away at 3:30 against San Marcos. And varsity boys water polo is home against Patrick Henry at 5:15. Then freshman, JV, and varsity girls volleyball is home against Vista, with freshman and JV starting at 5 and varsity at 6:30.
On Thursday, varsity girls golf is home against San Marcos at 4. Freshman football is against Carlsbad at 5.
Also on Thursday, we have JV girls tennis away at 3:30 against San Pasqual and varsity girls tennis home at 3:30 against San Pasqual.
Then on Friday, girls field hockey is against Escondido at 4. Varsity girls volleyball has a tournament. Then later on that night, JV football is away against Carlsbad at 4:30. Varsity football is away at 7 against Carlsbad, and cross country has a run against Woodbridge.
Then to end the week, on Saturday, varsity girls volleyball continues their tournament.
Now for the joke of the day. What do you call a beehive without an exit?
What?
Unbelievable. That's it today, Grizzlies. Have a good day.
Hey, Grizzlies. Girls water polo season is coming up. If you're interested in joining, please fill out the Google form located on the athletics page on the Mission Hills website, or contact Coach Crahill at nicholas.crahill@smusd.org. Thank you. Grizzlies, come support the Mission Hills cross country team today, September 13th at Pizza Bar in San Marcos. Bring your friends and family to enjoy some yummy food and drinks. All proceeds will go to the team in order to cover the cost of the season's invitationals. Your support means so much to the team, and they hope to see you there.
Tell them what your name is and your sport.
I'm Molly McGregor, and I play golf.
I'm Jaden Williams, and I play football.
I'm Darcy Gibbons, and I play tennis.
I'm Jillian, and I play volleyball.
I'm Braden Carlson, and water polo.
My name's Ava Persing, and my sport is field hockey.
So what makes your sport so enjoyable?
I really like my teammates this year, and basically every year, and it's really fun to play the sport.
I feel like what makes it so enjoyable is the team bond it holds.
Being able to be constantly playing and hit the ball whenever.
Honestly, it's really nice after school just to be able to go to the golf course, and it's really like peaceful, but at the same time it like gets your anger out because you're hitting a ball as hard as you can.
Playing in the water and being to play with the team is super fun. I think it's just a great sport.
Us as a team, we're all really friends to each other, and it just makes the entire sport very enjoyable.
So how has your team been doing?
Pretty good. We've won a lot.
We've been doing good so far. We came off a loss this past week, but I feel like this week we've been improving.
We're kind of off to a rough start right now, but we have a lot of young talent, and I just know that we need to reach our potential.
Our team has been doing really well, and we have been doing like a whole bunch of conditioning and stuff, and we've all been like growing as a team and together.
We're pretty good. We're 4-0 right now, and we have a match again after school.
Doing all right. We just had a tough tournament, but we've got 2 wins so far this season.
So how can your team improve?
We can improve by working harder and prepare better.
Probably just try to get our serves in on the first serve.
Working together and working hard at practice.
I think we can work hard at practice more. Just like realize that we have the potential to keep winning, you know.
We have to put in a lot more practice because a lot of us are beginners, and that's all. But we have a really good team spirit and everything, so.
So why are you so passionate about your sport?
I've just been playing it for a long time, and I think it's really fun.
I've been playing since middle school, and I really like the environment and how like uplifting and fun it can be.
The people that are in there, and they really give me motivation to be doing a lot better and do well.
It's fun being a part of a team and being able to go do something fun after school every day.
A lot of people look up to me when I play this sport. I want to play in college. I want to play D1. I have a lot of younger brothers that play the football too, so they look up to me as well.
I think that it's just a really good way to deal with stress and stuff like that.
Come support boys water polo.
Come watch us at our next match.
And then you can just tell them to come support you and watch you play.
I don't know if they can. Oh. I don't think you're allowed to come to matches.
Hey Grizzlies, I'm Mariah, and let's recap this week. Our girls tennis team is doing fantastic, with them on Tuesday winning against Rancho Buena Vista with a score of 11-7. This gives them a league record of 2-0 and overall record of 3-2. Then, over the weekend, JV girls volleyball won their Sweetwater tournament with a score of 2-0, and freshman girls volleyball brought home first in silver after going against Escondido Charter. Have a good day, Grizzlies, and we'll see you on our next episode of GSPN. We don't die out. I just wanna be victorious.
truth